We're back with some more new music. This time it's from a dynamic duo in themselves, Gunna and Young Thug with Turbo. This song is Quarantine Clean. Makes a lot of sense for the current times we are in the middle of a global health pandemic. Seems like a lot of rappers are dropping, you know, quarantine and virus related songs. So we gonna see what these guys got. Gunna and Young Thug usually absolutely bang, and Turbo makes some absolutely crazy beats, so we gonna see what's cool with this song. I don't doubt that it's gonna absolutely bump and bang. If you guys like this video, make sure you spank the like and subscribe button and ring the bell so you guys get notified whenever I upload. And if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below, because I'm open to anything. But without further ado, Turbo, Gunna, and Young Thug, Quarantine Clean. Let's see what we got.
Run that back, Turbo.
Yeah, I'm quarantine clean, so relax.
Relax.
Got my pillows in my Benz, Maybach.
Maybach.
Just a hole, I got holes by the batch.
By the
batch. Been a bros whipping rolls, by the back.
Okay.
Had a toes by the tone, way snatched.
Way snatched.
Money long in my soul, unmatched.
Unmatched.
I let her roll quickly, got her attached.
Okay.
Yeah, we done rose from the bottom of the map.
Of the map.
We done rose from the bottom of the map. Yo, quarantine clean, so relax.
Yeah.
Super clean, BB, yeah. Gotta go to make a cock, I million, yeah. Yeah, come on,
okay.
Talk to me, baby, yeah.
Okay.
Diamond dancing, yeah. Yeah, bonus.
Yo, honestly, I don't think this man Gunna could ever be a bad feature, man. Like, you, if you are featuring Gunna, you cannot make a bad song. It's literally impossible. This dude is literally the feature master.
Can I do it again? Shorty say she want a man, yeah, wanna. And she got a super, yeah, yeah, hunter. Drippin' in the sun, yeah, no Timmy Turner.
Nah.
Take a trip to Cabo. I may go to Maui. Somewhere in the cloud. Chillin' in the
sky.
I got marble towel.
Yeah.
And you fit your towels. You do it for the cloud. I make my money sprout. I'm fresher than a doubt. You know, quarantine clean, so relax.
Relax.
That ending of that first verse, I wasn't really digging that much. I like the beginning a lot better.
My Benz, Maybach.
Maybach.
Just a hole, I got holes by the batch.
By the batch.
Been a bros whipping rolls by the back.
By the back.
Had a toes by the tone, way snatched.
Way snatched.
Money long in my soul, unmatched.
Unmatched.
I let her roll quickly, got her attached.
Untouched.
And we done rose from the bottom of the map.
We done rose from the bottom of the map, yeah.
What you got for me, Thug?
Yeah, I'm quarantine clean, so relax.
I'm quarantine clean, but got a slime disease. I got holes on they knees and not trying to leave. Time to floss, cause I got money right behind my teeth. We done loaded up in this water, now I gotta hide my knees.
Stop! I'm trying to floss, cause I got money behind my teeth? Stop it. This man is the reincarnation of Shakespeare himself.
Team clean, but got a slime disease. I got holes on their knees and not trying to leave. Time to floss, cause I got money right behind my teeth. But I loaded up in this water, now I gotta hide my knees. I got my mama's in a boondocks. She living on the ground, eating like a caveman. She living on the ground, just like a caveman. I bought my dog a house, it's no longer vacant. Why would a disease come?
I bought my dog a house. It's no longer vacant. Could you imagine having that much money where you can buy your dog its own house? And I'm pretty sure he's not talking about just like a little dog house that you got in the backyard. This man bought an entire house for his dog, bro. That's money, man.
Around when you get rich, seem like when you get money, rape come easy for you. I skate out to the house and I just lock myself in. Seem like that's the only way niggas dodge in the pen. Go sit with God on Saturday, ain't got nothing to do with my sins. I just don't want to succeed and feel like he ain't got a damn thing to do with this. Knowing the reason I'm up, cause I stay true to this. Now I'm at the dealership, picking out the coupe. You know, quarantine clean, so relax.
Okay,
relax.
I definitely liked Young Thug's verse better than Gunna's, but I still thought Gunna's verse was super dope.
Business, Maybach. Just a hole, I got holes by the batch.
By the batch.
Been a bros whipping rolls by the back.
By the out of toes by the tone, way snatched. Money long in my soul, unmatched. I let her roll quickly, got her attached. And we done rose from the bottom of the map. We done rose from the bottom of the map, yeah. Mm-hmm. You know, quarantine clean, so relax, yeah.
Makers.
I'm just guessing the beat rides out after that point. Yo! Definitely bopped, bang, and boom, bro. Definitely a really, really dope song, man. The beat, stop it. This man Turbo absolutely snapped. This man went dummy crazy, man. I like the little like water droplet sounds, if that's what they were. I was really digging that, man. Turbo, absolutely disgusting, man. This man always making crazy beats. Did it again. Gunna, like I said, definitely liked the first half of his verse a lot better than the second half, but still thought that he had a really, really dope verse. Young Thug, man, Young Thug never fails to entertain me, bro. Definitely my favorite verse on the entire song. This man was going absolutely crazy. I got a floss because I got money behind my teeth. Stop it, man, stop it. True lyrical genius right there. That is true lyrical excellence if you ever seen it. You know what I'm saying? Young Thug definitely went crazy. And overall, definitely thought this song was super dope. And I really, really liked it. Let me know what you guys thought of this song down in the comments below. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did you like some of it? Did you hate some of it? Let me know how you guys are feeling. I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say. Like I said at the beginning, if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to spank the like and subscribe button, ring the bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.